You can sell products like these on your TikTok account. And guess what? You don't need any upfront investments to do this. All you need to do is create a Printful account and connect it to your TikTok shop. What's up? It's Michael from Printful. In this video, I'll show you how to start selling your Printful merch on TikTok, set up shipping, and set up billing. Before diving in, remember that TikTok shop integration changes fast. If you need any help, just ask in the comments below. I'll be showing you the steps specific to the US marketplace. You can also use this guide for the UK marketplace as well, but keep in mind, some things may be different. And if you get stuck, we'll be happy to help in the comments section. If you're not a Printful user, go to our website and create your free account. On the Printful page, click sign up and complete the sign up process. After you finish, you'll see your Printful dashboard. Complete all the setup steps and move on to signing up for a TikTok seller account. A TikTok account and a TikTok shop account are two different types of accounts. And to sell products, you'll have to sign up for a TikTok shop account. I'll leave a link to TikTok Seller Center in the description so it's easy to find and sign up. On the TikTok Seller Center, select the country you wish to set up your shop in. At the time of creating this video, the Printful integration is available for the UK and the US. You can either sign up with your existing TikTok account here or use a phone number or email address. We recommend signing up with your TikTok account. If you sign up by email or phone, remember that you'll have to connect your TikTok account later so that your products can show up on your TikTok account in the shop section. In this example, I'll sign up with my TikTok account. Confirm that you chose the right market, and then click Authorize to sign up. Select the best business type that fits your business and proceed to the next step. On this page, you will provide your identification and any information related to your business type you selected. Once you're done, proceed to the next page. Under Privacy and Security, you will specify if you work with a third party. Select Yes for this question and specify Printful and the country you're setting up for. Then select the checkboxes for the Terms of Service to continue the next section. Once you have signed up, you'll have to verify your tax information here. Add the information to finish the initial setup. Before we connect Printful to your TikTok account, you'll have to set up your TikTok shop warehouse settings, shipping template, and shipping options. It's super important that you don't skip these steps to correctly complete the integration. To set up your warehouse settings, in your TikTok shop dashboard, click on the profile icon in the top right corner, go to My Account, select Account Settings, and then Warehouse Settings. Here, click Add Warehouse, then Warehouse / Address. I'll add Printful Warehouse Address. Add your name, phone number, and the address below. Here, you'll use Printful's facility address. Choose one based on the location you're selling in. I'll add a link to the address in the description so you can copy and paste it. In this example, since I'm setting up a TikTok US shop, I'll use a Charlotte Steel Point facility address. Once you fill in the information, click Save. Do the same for the return address section. Select Add Warehouse and click the checkbox to use the same information. Then click Save to complete this step. Next, you'll need to set up your shipping settings on TikTok Shop. In the US TikTok Shop, you'll have three options to configure your shipping: flat rate shipping, weight-based shipping, and free shipping. Let's dive into these steps for setting up shipping based on these three methods. As for the UK TikTok Shop, you'll specifically focus on configuring weight-based shipping. To determine shipping costs for your Printful orders, refer to the shipping page linked in the description, where you'll find the rates for each product category. If you're setting up from the US or UK, adjust your currency and region in the preference section at the top of your Printful menu. Ensure you select the selling online option, and then you can check shipping costs for the different product categories. To set up shipping, on your TikTok shop dashboard, click Orders. Then go to Shipping Templates. In the UK TikTok shop, you'll find Shipping Templates under the Shipping tab. Select Add New Template to start, or click Edit to adjust your current settings. Let's start with setting up flat rate shipping. You can use these steps for the US TikTok shop. Name your shipping template, then select based on product quantity, enable standard shipping, deselect Express and Economy, and set the price to a flat rate fee that you want to charge your customer. In this example, I'll adjust the flat rate to $5, but you can choose any amount. For example, the highest possible shipping charge or the average shipping cost based on the different types of items you sell. You can also select the option to use price conditions to increase the shipping fee by item quantity. It's a simple solution if you're selling only one type of product. Let's say you're selling t-shirts. We'll use the Printful shipping page to check Printful's current prices. Shipping a single shirt in the US costs $4.69, and each additional t-shirt costs $2.20. You can add up to a quantity of 20 and add the additional cost on top of the previous line. For this example, I'll just set up 3. If you want to sell t-shirts and hoodies, cost of shipping for both is different. In the US, shipping a single hoodie costs $8.49 and each additional hoodie costs $2.50. In this case, you can select either the average or the highest shipping cost among the various products you decide to sell. After you're done, select Submit to save changes. Now let's go over the steps to set up weight-based shipping rates. You can use these steps for both US and UK TikTok shop shipping setups. Due to how weight-based shipping works, you won't be able to set up additional item shipping costs. This means that if your customer orders 2 shirts on TikTok, they'll be charged the flat rate twice. So you'll earn extra profit on additional items sold through shipping fees. You'll assign an arbitrary weight for each type of product that you sell on TikTok shop based on the shipping costs. In this example, I'll be introducing 3 distinct product categories to my TikTok shop: shirts, mugs, and hoodies. Also, keep in mind that some product types share the same shipping rates, so you can group those together when setting up shipping. For example, hoodies, sweatshirts, jackets, and pants cost $4.99 for the first item shipped. You wouldn't need to separate them by item type. Remember to check out the shipping page for rates depending on the region you're selling in. I'll leave a link in the description so you can check them out. In your shipping template, select based on product weight. If you're setting up a TikTok shop in the UK, it will already be set to weight based. We'll create 3 weight ranges, one for each type of product. You can add a new weight range with a plus price condition button. For the UK, it's labeled as plus new rule. Add a range for each type of product. We'll do 3 price conditions for the types of products we plan to add. We'll first set the flat rate for t-shirts at $3.59 with a weight range of 0 to 0.1 kilograms. Now we'll set the flat rate for 11-ounce mugs at $3.99 with a weight range of 0.1 to 0.2 kilograms. Lastly, we'll set the flat rate for hoodies to $4.99 with a weight range of 0.2 to 0.3 kilograms. Select Submit to save changes. The next step only applies to the UK setup. Now that you have your shipping templates created, you'll use the information to adjust your product weight settings once you create and add them to your store. To do this, in the TikTok shop menu, go to Products, Manage Products, click Edit on a product. In the UK, select Manage Products. Scroll down to Shipping and set product weight to kilograms. Then set the weight to the highest number from the weight range. For t-shirts, that will be 0.1 kilograms, for mugs, 0.2 kilograms, and for hoodies, 0.3 kilograms, since that's how we set it up in the shipping template stage. Then under the delivery options, select custom and check the shipped from seller option. You'll have to set this up for each product to make sure that the right shipping weight-based rate is charged when your customer places their orders. Select update to save changes. Let's go over the steps to set up free shipping. You can use these steps for the US TikTok shop shipping setup. When setting up free shipping for your customers, keep in mind that you'll be charged the cost of shipping through Printful when you're charged for the cost of the order. You can adjust the retail price of your product to include shipping charges to avoid losing profit. In your shipping template, turn on based on product quantity, and under standard shipping, set the price to 0. Make sure the other shipping options are deselected and click Submit to save. Shipping options lets TikTok shop know if you will use their shipping service to print labels or if you're creating shipping labels outside of TikTok. You'll set this up for both the US and UK setup. To set up shipping options, in your TikTok shop profile, click on Orders, then Shipping Options, and enable the option for Seller Shipping. Since Printful is shipping out the orders to your customers, you won't have to worry about printing shipping labels through the other TikTok shop shipping option. Now that you have added shipping options, you can connect Printful to TikTok. To connect Printful to your TikTok shop, go to Stores in your Printful dashboard. On this page, select Choose Platform and click Connect under TikTok. On the Connect page, select Authorize for US or UK based in the region chosen in setting up your TikTok shop. On this page, select your region and country. Lastly, read the TikTok Shop Open Platform Authorization Agreement, check the box, and click Authorize. Proceed to the following steps to finish. Lastly, select the Connect button. Congrats, your store is now connected. Now, let me show you the steps for creating products in Printful and adding them to your TikTok Shop. You can add any product to your TikTok Shop if Printful fulfills it in the country you're selling in. Head to your Printful dashboard, go to the Store section, and click Add Product. Now a window will open where you can choose products to design. I'll pick a men's t-shirt by clicking on men's clothing, t-shirts, and selecting a t-shirt. Once you've selected a product, you can start designing it in the Design Maker. Start by picking product colors, sizes, techniques, and design placement. I'm choosing all available sizes, direct-to-garment printing technique, and front print placement for the design. Now you can customize your product however you like. Add text, play around with the available design resources, or upload your design. For example, you can choose from a large variety of clip art that suits different styles and niches and use it to create your design. Or you can pick an adjustable pattern from Quick Designs. What's excellent about these patterns is that you can adjust them however you like. You can access premium patterns, images, and graphics from the world's leading stock libraries. Remember that premium images and graphics can't be customized. For this example, I'll pick one of the Quick Designs. Once your design is ready, click Proceed. Now you can choose from ready-to-go mock-up images or create unique ones for your product. For this example, I'll choose a basic mock-up. Here you can choose the main mock-up image that will be the first image for your product listing, the design placement to display, and the mock-up format, JPEG or PNG. The difference between JPEG and PNG file formats is that PNG has a transparent background and JPEG doesn't. Remember that PNG files are larger, so they'll use up more bytes and might cause your page to load a bit slower. I'll go with JPEG files. Once you're happy with the selection of product visuals, click Continue. In this step, you can choose a description language, set up a custom product title, and either write your own description or, for certain products, adjust our description to fit your brand voice. Click Continue to proceed to the pricing section. During this step, you can set up your product price and profit margin. In the first column, you see Printful's fulfillment price for this product. In the second column, you can set the retail price of your product. In the third column, you'll see how much you'll earn per order. You can adjust the retail price for each variant separately here, or you can adjust all the variants at the same time by increasing the retail price in the upper right corner. Note that if you offer free shipping to your customers, you'll have to cover the shipping cost, so make sure you add it to the retail price of your products. If you want to save the settings and reuse them for other similar products, click on the Save Push Settings tab. When you're done, click Submit to Store and add the product to your catalog. And that's it. Congratulations on adding your first product to TikTok Shop. When your customer places an order from your TikTok Shop, you get paid through TikTok. Printful doesn't have access to that transaction, so you need to set up your payment info in the Printful billing settings to pay for the cost of the orders that your customers place. Your customer's order won't begin fulfillment until the cost is paid for, so be sure to set it up in advance to avoid fulfillment delays. In your Printful dashboard, go to Billing, then Billing Methods. Click Add a Billing Method, add your address and payment information, and then click Save. Lastly, to set up a payment method to receive payments, head over to your TikTok Shop dashboard, select your profile icon on the top right to find My Account, or for the UK on the menu on the left, go to Account Settings and select Bank Accounts. Proceed to the next step and add your bank information. Don't forget to go through our TikTok Shop FAQ and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more useful content about TikTok or anything print on demand. And that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, please ask us in the comments below. I'll be happy to answer them. Thank you for watching and see you next time.